Also, this tree, which is called kuruki in Okinawan dialect, is nearly 100 years old.